He was cool with me, and then we played that one match with him, and then he was just all pissy. That's all I know. But whatever.
Rayquaza at Twitch playing Battleborn.
Holy crap, Rayquaza's playing Battleborn.
Well, you're not even... What? I thought he died. Well, it's what he does. He, like, takes a break, and then when something new happens in Battleborn, he just jumps back on the ship. Now, how am I gonna poop on M5 today?
I know precisely how I'm gonna do it.
Okay, I need... If possible, I need one more boulder before it's done.
I need to play Ernest enough so that Ernest appears in my top 5. Because he's so stupid. He's so fun.
Because he's a burb.
Should I hook again?
He's a burb.
Should I hook again?
Hook him and book him.
You can be Gant.
You can be omnidirectional hook.
You could hook him, and then Cade could book him right back. So they end up where they started.
Pull him in and then dash him out.
What happens if someone gets pulled and boulder dashed at the same time?
Then the CC that was applied, the last CC that was applied will apply.
What happens in Overwatch if you're playing Ryan, if like you're Reinhardt and someone else is Roadhog and Roadhog hooks someone but then you dash into them?
Then they get pinned, if they hit a wall, they die.
I think that's what we call the Reinhog sandwich. Well, I thought it was funny.
All these male salamis. I need the female salamis.
No. The real question is, what happens if somebody is in the middle of two Reinhards charging?
I think they just die.
I think you gain a third and a fourth asshole.
The resulting porridge leaks into the drainage of the street.
I don't think there's a human being that has enough holes.
They picked
to take
up Edgar
that.
This time, Dendo.
Incursion. Dendo. We're learning. Minions and defeat the enemy's sentries. Oh God! What if they attain sentience?
I really want to go piercing volley just to do it. I know Swampfoot is really fucking good, but I really
want
to go.
Wait until winter update, my friend.
Yeah, wait until winter update. And go piercing volley with the splinter.
Wait. Say that again.
They're changing the volley so that it splinters, so when you hit something with a volley arrow, it splits into multiple ones that seek out nearby target.
And that's going to be a default effect?
No, that's going to be a...
Okay, everything
just
freaked out, so you got to say the thing about the splinter again.
Knockout is garbage.
Is it going to be a default effect?
It would become a choice between... No, it would replace focused volley.
Yeah, it replaces focus volley.
So it would become a choice between that and between the one that just curses.
Okay. Yes.
As aggressive as
get
always.
Get that shield down! There they
are! I'm just in a sniper war with this guy. You're being out bouldered.
I'm not being out bouldered. I killed M5.
You gotta kill.
Yo.
I'm not being out bouldered with the entire enemy team on me and I get out.
With a kill, no less.
With the kill!
Because it makes for good TV.
I'm gonna go back door and just anger them greatly. Our minions are getting crushed. Defend
them. Howling wind! Yeah, run away. Run away. How did the stinger not die? Ow. You got a lot of limbs to pick up.
I told you to run. I'm not feeling heals, so I gotta build my supply station.
There's nothing to shoot at right now. They're all pussying behind a corner. M5's pussying behind a corner too.
Ooh, crit on the Ernest. Wow, I have like.
Alright, we full heals now, boy. Oh, you back, buddy? Alright, got a geyser here.
I didn't back.
There's an Ernest, like, diving us. Oh, God. Boulder right on me. Wow.
I got you, baby.
Thanks. We need to run.
Oh,
Oh,
yeah. Holy shit, guys, come on.
Holy Jesus.
Hey, why did we just get double killed? Where is everyone?
Dead. I don't know. Two of us just, like, disappeared, and two
there's,
of us died.
There's no way that we're gonna even give them a chance to win this game, so...
War cry!
Well, alright then.
Push out.
Yep.
There we go. Alright, I got health regen stacking, I should be good now.
Toby!
Alright, I got the shock turret down. God, these grenades are so annoying.
Yeah, it's Ernest. Come on. What? How are we? We got picks. Why are we pushed back?
There's no health.
This is going to hurt.
I'm gonna be ready to buy that in 20 seconds.
No, I don't have the shards for it. I can break it easy, but I don't have the shards for it.
It's already down.
How did it hit me? I was flying!
You were flying, that's the first mistake.
Oh, but Boulder was on the ground, he didn't even jump for the dash! There was at least two boulders above him. This is good.
There were at least two boulders there.
Somebody quote that.
Problem right there. Not using the standard units of measurement.
Two boulders high!
And two boulders later...
Holy shit, someone get that Toby thing.
It's a Toby thing.
We got a bone crusher. And it's dead. Oh, great, an elite bot. Alright, elite bot's down.
Go.
Toby cheesing on the shelf. Toby dead.
Ah! Disintegrated.
Trying to break the shock turret.
What the fuck? How did he hit me?
I have no idea. Shock turret's dead.
I got fucking panapulted across the map. And I used the heal on myself. Feels bad, man.
Can't see. What is... No, don't do this to me. God damn it. I almost had the Uranus, then my game froze again. Feels bad, man.
Get that shield down!
Get the Sombra, get the Sombra, get the Sombra! Literally get the Sombra, holy fucking shit!
I'm shooting her.
And she gets wiped right out, holy shit!
Yeah, sending her flying, couldn't get her.
I got full stacks here.
I am out sniping their Toby, so at least there's that.
Oh wow.
Enemy forces.
Guys are heals.
Get the fuck out. You're not a threat.
We've got minions in here.
Mercenaries are available.
Go, careful.
Yeah, I saw him come up, so I went down.
Boulder.
Oh, the Ernest's almost dead.
Get Ernest.
Bird
Okay, there's a speed boost.
Home free.
Home free.
I'll go back to the supply station.
Just get heals from the lobby.
Yeah. So I also want to build a big box.
I got full stack, so.
Oh, he turned the corner, just died.
Feels bad, man.
Going in.
All right, I got a blight field on the sentry that'll stall it for a second.
He's got stun mines, by the way, watch out.
Oh, okay, yeah. It's time to actually be careful around him. Holy Jesus. Nah. Thank goodness for health regen stacking.
I hate the Earner's Reload bug, it's so annoying.
Easy. Back up.
Oh, what the? Did that kill me from the wall or something?
Explosive cooldown. Holy, what the fuck?
Holy, what the fuck?
I just got 5 Earnest Nades, like, quicker than he can actually shoot them, right in my face.
I mean, he has a sword, so he's got extra attack speed.
Here, hurry up.
Oh.
Clear the way. Allies are attacking a small mercenary camp. We'll hit the thing. Oh my allies god, finally. There's a ping getting them with Benedict now.
Huh?
The double flag.
Oh yeah. Small mercenaries moving out. Big thing.
They're all mercenaries. We get it.
Easy.
Kate, come here.
Okay, let's push up with these doubles.
Yep. Keep on pushing, boys. Minefield's ready.
Come around behind him.
Oh ho! Oh ho!
There we go.
Now we can push straight up. Hostile sentry destroyed.
Hype the Toby. I got full stacks for y'alls. Full stacks for the man who kills the Toby.
That doesn't sound good.
Bubble his booty.
Yeah.
Did you bubble his booty?
I did, but now I'm alone. And there's
bubble's throwing.
I'm alone.
Wow, a lot of people are dead, and why am I still slowed?
What the fuck? What is this move?
I am still slow.
What the fuck is this move speed? Oh, shit.
Was there a thumper there? Because I was slowed for literally that whole time.
Out of nowhere and
yeah.
Me down. Holy
yep.
Shit.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
It's like he was being accelerated.
Welcome to Boulder. Every day.
Like he has to have taken the move speed above.
Which means he's throwing.
Get Toby. Easy kill.
But you gotta go Sanic fast.
He's the one who's gonna do most of the damage on Sentry anyway. That is, of course, what we'll go for first.
Cade, you're just... There's minions on the sentry,
easy,
and you're just diving the Toby.
Easy! I was told to kill the Toby, okay?
I mean, you're doing it, but we're gonna lose a sentry.
Kill Toby!
Which is good.
Wow, fuck that guy.
Oh, they're super low?
I'm hitting him. His shield is fucking taking so much.
This is the end.
Yeah. He's already got most of his health back. Ow.
Oh my god, so many people are low health right now, I can't do shit.
Hey, bubble together.
Bubble here.
Toby on the shelf.
Toby on shelf.
Oh god, that's an enemy one. The ritual is
complete. God, this Ernest does not like me.
We're ready on the side. Got a guys are here. Guys are here.
Oh, that almost got him. But Boulder's just too tanky.
Holy shit, where did that damage come from?
It's incursion, no one knows. But you take it like a champ.
They just wasted all their ults.
I love how when you see the edge of the laser, when it actually reaches max distance, it just kind of abruptly Boulder. Cuts off. Oh, Boulder, he wasted Boulder. The dash. Oh, but he's speed demon Boulder. We still can't catch him.
Holy shit, get this Ernest, get this Ernest. Get this Ernest!
There's a Boulder breathing down my neck.
How are we wiping? We're better than them.
Because there's a Boulder breathing down my neck. It leaves and then comes back in literally about
Dave,
5 seconds with half its health.
I'm not beating up Boulder.
Yes, you are. He's 8-0. You're 4-2.
He's focusing me and only me.
Well, then focus him and only him.
No, because then his team collapses on me.
Our sentry's down and we actually are behind on score.
Mm-hmm. It's bad practice to focus the other Boulder. See, I just ate 3 ults. One Boulder started on down to 200 health. And still eating Toby shots.
I and can't. You weren't. You were dead shit. Before I even got there.
Cause there's focus.
Oh, he's dead.
They know who to focus.
Bolt that boy. There we go.
God, why am I being called it? Hello.
Hi.
Get a zombie, easy kill. I'll reserve extended.
Shortly, yes.
I've got other stuff to shoot right now.
Well,
it's still broke.
Will do.
Get this Orendi.
Yep.
Actually, no, get this, that's a free
dead. Oh yeah, that was easy. Right as my arrow got charged, she got in the bubble. Freebie.
Why did you ult the wave?
Cause fuck the wave.
No.
Fuck that Ernest. Fuck the rest of them.
The ritual is complete.
There's Boulder. He's coming through the cave. Collapse on Boulder. They're down 2.
I told you he's focusing only me! He has a boner for Boulders!
A Boulder have a blight field?
Thank you!
Literally just stood behind him and quick melee him. I got a thrall.
Kill him for it.
What the? They must have teleported back, because there was no one there.
Where did she even come from? Holy shit. My field's
ready! Holy shit!
Holy shit, Scoob!
Holy damage from him.
The ritual is complete! Stay where you are!
Get Toby,
Boldur wasted dash.
Yeah, I would not peek with that little health.
I have 1,000 health.
Try dodging this. One Toby crit.
Yeah, his crit's only do 800.
Only
800. Only. My soul.
Your sacrifice means nothing. I'm coming. Geyser. Oh, got a geyser right here.
The ritual is complete.
Boldur here.
Ow.
Nice.
I do not think so.
I get a stun on the Rindy, that's a kill.
Yeah, my stun got cooldown.
How is this shield not broken?
Break the shock code, please.
This is the end!
Boldur will enjoy this!
My regards to the void!
Has arrived!
Help our minions destroy an enemy sentry. Hired muscle.
If he's gonna stand there, I'm gonna stand here.
Big pile of boom incoming!
Holy mother of Jesus.
Run. Get this supply station up. Need to get out.
I'm good. I almost got his shield down too, sure.
Toby! Coming around the side?
That's fine, I'm not scared. Kadunk.
The ritual is complete.
Ow. Are we cheesing?
Kill Toby on the side though.
I was blind. I was blinded and still.
Oh, there's coming down for all of us. Oh, never mind. A single axe would have killed me.
Oh, holy
Speaking of Boldur.
Get them all!
Well, something died in there somewhere.
Oh god.
Hey, look at that, I can ult too.
How is he gaining so much health?
Oh, sideways critical.
Good. Okay.
I'm safe.
Keep on putting shots in.
Let's go.
Boldur will enjoy this.
The ritual is complete. Only one hostile remains. Press the advantage.
Just jump up here. Easy.
Actually.
That's right, back in your hole.
And it's dead.
What's your threat? How we taunt.
Oh, that was frustrating for a bit.
There's my rocket in the background.
There we go, granddaughter of stone complete.
Noise.
Noise, mate.
Fucking noise.
That Boldur build is absolute cancer. I need to try it sometime. He took the 30% move speed at level 5, so he actually became Sonic.
Yeah, that's the joke. You gotta go Sonic fast. Yo, imagine if he stacked movement and sprint speed on top of that. That'd be wild.
That would actually be cancer.
Alright.
And we'll be cancer next episode. Thanks for watching, you guys. Bye, everyone.
I'm done for tonight.